sits thinking, biding his time. The trees force the grain through his ears and his head. But patience prevails at the pit of his stomach, biding his time, weighing his options. A smoldering wreckage to his left. His mother mangled lies down the place. The trees force the green through his ears. Will he rip his clothing? His clothing is ripped. The cut on his cheek stings little bit. His bones broken, his clothes lie in tatters. The animal that once possessed his new love lurks now somewhere deep in the forest. Oxygen masks are a small comfort. Impact has taken the extra air from her lungs. It's floating around, free from its holder. His lover man lies beside him. He can still feel the place where her hand last touched him, gripping his arm as they fell. But he sits thinking, biding his time. Trees force the grain.